because that one just kind of destroys graphics cards. 1080 and SLI, 37.93 at 1080p. Not bad. 4K, 20.99. And these couldn't be registered because it didn't know what this card was. It was like, I don't know what this is. It's not in the database. This is supposed to be you being sneaky. All right, last off, I decided to do a little bit of DirectX 12 with Unreal Engine and also an indie game. So, Vanishing of Ethan Carter at 4K, 980 Ti, 76.4 versus 85.2 for 1080. 1080p, 980 Ti, 179.8 versus 214.